Thousands of cartons of fresh peaches and nectarines are being recalled in several states, including Walmart's in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. Jack Vandenberg Incorporated is recalling the fruit over listeria concerns. Plums have also been recalled in other states. The fruit was sold at certain Walmarts, Aldi's, Costco's, Fairway Markets, Hannaford's, and Market Baskets. You can see the corresponding states in our CBS Philly article, along with more details on the recalled fruit. No illnesses have been reported. Customers can return the fruit for a full refund. Gilma Avalos for CBS Philly.